Hello friends, good morning. Today I am going to tell you a new topic on how to stop usage of internet in your Windows 10 or how to save your internet in Windows 10. You know that Windows 10 automatically runs a few of your apps without noticing or without giving an information or pop-up that he is using your internet, and within few minutes your internet gets used up without giving any information. So let me start by giving the steps of how to stop doing this work. So the first thing is you need to go to settings. You need to go to settings here. After going to settings, click on the network and internet. Then you will have the status here. I think you can see the status here. Click on check connection properties. And this is the first and foremost work you have to do after switching on your PC or computer, your Windows 10 operating system. And if you are using Wi-Fi connection, so you need to click on this set as metered connection on. If it is off, put it on here, and that's it. Your work is done, and it will only use your limited data plan or limited data only when it is required. Otherwise, it will not use your network data unless you click it on. Okay, click it off off here. So this means a set as a metered connection. So click it as on only. Make it as on itself, as I have done it here. Okay, this is the first step you have to do here. So second step here, step number two, what you have to do is you need to go to again settings, back to settings, then click on privacy. Then you'll have here background apps here. I think you can see here down background apps. Click on background apps, then click on let app run in background off. Click it as off here so that all the apps which are running here, see, you can see here so many apps are running in my background of my computer here. So click it off here so that they will not be running at your background, which will save your data again here at this point also. This is step number two, you have to do it. So the previous step which I told you, it is for the one Wi-Fi connection, for one particular Wi-Fi internet connection. But this second step, you need to always do it whenever you switch on your PC. Okay, but the previous step is the permanent one, which you can opt for the first step. Okay, so this is the second step. Moving on to third step now. In the third step, go to the run, click here service dot msc services dot msc. So just check the spelling all of you, services dot msc, and click it OK. So after clicking it OK, you are going to get this kind of interface here. Then search as Windows update here. So when you search in the Windows update, yeah, I got it here. Then double click on this Windows update. Then go to startup type here. Click on disabled one. Either you can disable it or you can do it manual, any of the option. So let me do it manual or disabled. Let me do it disabled only, so that Windows update will not take any of my data here. So this is done here, all of you. So this is the third step which I told you now. So I hope you understood here. If you are still feeling that your data has been consumed still now also by these three steps, you can go by pressing Alt, Control and Delete button. So you will get Task Manager here. So click on Open the Task Manager and click on Fewer Details, More Details. So when you click on More Details, click on Startup. In the Startup, click on this Microsoft OneDrive and put it Disabled one. So in this way, you should keep it as disabled one. Since you can see here, all of you, the startup impact is high on this Microsoft OneDrive only. So whichever the startup impact is high, just put it disabled one. Okay, all of you, just click on your search in your computer, whatever the impact is high, put it as disabled. So this will also save your internet data. Okay, so in this way, just check it out, all of you, by applying these steps and save your internet data until and unless you require it. Okay, so thank you for watching, all of you. Thank you.